Hi guys and welcome back to the channel. So this tutorial is of me washing and blow drying and curling my hair when I was on a recent holiday in Dubai. So my hair has been in the pool all day and yeah, it's an overall curly mess, but I'm going to show how I wash and blow dry it and then curl it with my Cloud9 straighteners ready for a party evening in Dubai. So if you want to see the rest of this tutorial, then stay tuned. I have just washed my hair with my Moroccan Oil Hydrating Shampoo and Conditioner and I'm now just going to lightly towel dry my tape and hair extensions. So the tape and hair extensions that I'm wearing are Lady Lux tape and extensions, which are my favourite, as you all know. So I'm going to get my Denman Tangle Teaser brush and I'm going to start brushing all the way through my hair extensions before I start blow drying to get rid of any tangles and to get rid of any knots. It's really important to brush thoroughly through your hair extensions and make sure that all your hair extensions are always kept separate to avoid tangling and matting at the root. I'm now going to be applying my Moroccan Oil to my mid-lengths and ends of my hair extensions. This is to keep the hair hydrated and keep it soft and smooth. I would always avoid the oil at the hair extension attachment as you don't want to cause your hair extensions to potentially slide out. I also used an Osmo Silver shampoo after my first original shampoo. This is to help keep my hair ashy as the chlorine always does tend to strip your hair of any toners or silver shampoos. So I'm going to start off with this Valera hair dryer, which is the hair dryer provided by the Meridian Hotel in Manasia in Dubai. So yeah, I'm just going to start by blasting the majority of the water out of my hair. It was a pretty powerful hair dryer. I did have it on quite a high heat and quite high full power as well, actually. And yeah, here I am blow drying. I've not long had my tape hair extensions installed in this video, so here is a close up of the tape extensions themselves. So these are Lady Lux tape and hair extensions. Again, the hair is all 100% human, can be washed, blow dried, styled, tonged, you name it, it can be done to this hair. So the tape hair extensions are really flexible, they're really easy to move in your hair, and they're really flat and discreet. And they're perfect for blow drying, styling, and adding length and volume to your hair. So I'm going to continue blow drying, but this time I'm going to use my Tangle Tamer brush and I'm going to start taking section by section and working my hair dryer down my hair and aiming it down with the nozzle. I'm not using any clips to section my hair because I'm pretty used to it, but if you find it easier, it is a lot easier to section your hair up section by section just to help with your blow drying. But I'm just making my way around the rest of my hair, blow drying it sleek and straight before we curl my hair. So now I'm just going to find my parting and I'm going to be wearing it in a slightly off-centre parting. I've got a cow's leg at the front, so this is how mine naturally falls, but obviously you can choose to wear your parting how you would like to wear it. Well, I'm just drying my fringe area to the side and slightly forward. This is to create a sort of sweeping action so that when I curl it, it will sweep back with the rest of my curly hair. So now that I've blasted off the majority of my hair, I'm going to take a little clip and I'm going to section half of my hair up and make sure that I get in and dry underneath the bonds thoroughly because I don't want to lose any extensions as I love my hair nice, thick and full. So also, I got a bit bored blow drying my hair because I literally have so much of it, but I've decided to take you out onto the balcony to let you see our amazing Dubai hotel. I've got a Dubai vlog that I'll be posting up very soon if you want to see my most recent trip to Dubai. So I'm back and I'm ready to keep blow drying, so I'm just continuing with the underneath of my hair and making sure that I'm drying off every last bit of my hair extension from the root to the tips. So now that the bottom section is all dried, I'm just bringing down my next layer. So I'm just going to clip up the top section and make sure I thoroughly dry the inside of the bonds and the middle section of my hair extensions. I'm just going to bring down my final section, my top section, and I'm going to blast it off and smooth it out and re-go over my fringe again to make sure it's sweeping. And please ignore my friend in the background who thought it would be hilarious to flash while I was making my video. So now that my hair is all fully blow dried, I'm going to start curling it and put a light wave in it with my Cloud 9 wide plait straighteners. So I'm just going to brush over my hair again with my Denman Tangle Tamer. I'm going to take a small section of hair and twist it in my wide plait straighteners, and similar to like I'm curling it, with a tong, wrapping it around and smoothing it down the hair. It's all in a sort of wrist action, so I would take a small section of hair that's going to fit into the straightening iron. If you take too much, you won't be able to get the desired effect and you won't get a tight enough curl. So take a small section of the hair, place the straighteners in, twist the straighteners right round, and pull the hair down, the straighteners down slowly. So I would just continue this section by section all the way around the hair until the whole head is fully curled. That my whole head is curled, I'm going to take my Denman Tangle Tamer brush again and brush all through my curls, as I like my curls to be big and bouncy. So this is my final look, guys. I hope you love this tutorial. Please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel, and stay tuned for more future videos.